R2-D2 may have some much-needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map, it is complete.
Luke, I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
I definitely like this fact right now. It says I traveled to Achto. I had no idea that it was called Achto. When you watch the movie, you many names, it just, even if they are named just once, you don't remember them. So it's interesting playing games and seeing character names and place names so you can... Well, where's Achto? Oh, there it is. So you can really dive into that and learn stuff.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay?
Emma Vadala, call it a tour. So this is a figala, Ufata, she's a murra.
Oh, my lady, no. Alrighty, so before I stop doing or playing this and we're going to start episode 8, I want you to, if you, I told you a lot of spoilers, if you don't know these episodes, these movies, I want you to contemplate on the content of what you've just seen in episode 7, the build up, what's important, what's interesting, new characters, how they interacted with each other. I mean, a lot of stuff is missing. Movies and this Lego game, but still. And then I want you to compare that to what we will see in the 8th movie and in the 9th. So, until we meet again.